learning is the work is actually a very good way of centering what should be done. There's lots of professional development that goes on, workshops, courses, and all of that. One of our colleagues, Peter Cole in Australia, had a wonderful article, had this intriguing title, Professional Development, : A Great Way to Avoid Change. And what he said was people were going to workshops and they were taking master's degrees, but not much was happening in between workshops. So we've reversed that relationship and said, learning is the work, is what happens day after day in the culture of the school. And when we go into a school, we know right away whether it's likely to be going anywhere because teachers are knowing what each other are doing. They have data walls and precision and teaching that, that goes with it to make it better. But you won't improve the organization if you're not working on it day after day. Workshops are not powerful enough to change a culture. It's the culture that has to change the culture. It's the people in it. We have lots of teachers, for example, where we've seen them in a school be somewhat cynical or tired out. They will say afterwards, I'll never go back to the old way of doing things. I've changed in a way that I've never thought I would change. This stuff really works. And notice in that, they have to experience it before they believe in it. They don't believe at it in general. You have to give them some of the experience of what it feels like and the fact that it works and that they have their peers showing them that it works and people feel together that it's working. And then you, in a way, you can't stop them. So when we do capacity building or when we use data, whatever it is, it's all devoted to changing the learning working relationship between the principal and the school, and for that matter, outside the school and other schools. But this is, becomes a learning proposition where the best way of capturing it is to say learning is the work, and learning to get better at it is what we do.